Sisters and brothers, we're joined here on this most joyous occasion to celebrate the marriage today, the unity, the covenant of God, which will bless the marriage of both Madison and Tommy. We're thankful for their friendship. We're thankful as them as gifts from God. And today we give glory to God as we prepare ourselves for this wedding day and for many days to come, that the Lord God, through the Holy Spirit, may continue to bless you both abundantly, both with health and holiness.
Movies that we've both already seen, I ain't even looking at the screen, it's true. I've got my eyes on you, and you say that you're not worthy. You get hung up on your flaws, but in my eyes you are perfect as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to, that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, told me. And your love is all you owe me, and I won't break your heart.
For with God's help, you will truly be blessings for each other. The sacrifices you make for each other will lead to true blessings of life. Things like joy and peace and hope. These, more than all the wealth in the world and all the stature that we can have in society, are the blessings which make for a most wonderful marriage. For Madison and Tommy, if you have God as the foundation of your marriage, and it is part of your lives, then you'll always be able to withstand any obstacle that comes your way.
And you say that you're not worthy, and get hung up on your flaws, but in my eyes you are perfect, as you are, as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to, that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, told me. And your love is all you owe me, and I won't break your heart. When no one seems to notice, and your days, it seems so hard. My darling, you should know this. My love is everywhere you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you.